My name is Leilei Shinohara. I'm half Japanese, half Chinese. I came from Germany in 2008. Before I was living in Japan, started in Japan, but I was born in China and raised up in China. Within the Germany, there are not so many university really doing the photonics and optics the study. So then the KSOP in Karlsruhe is a very, let's say, it's a good the university to do this. And by this KSOP the program, you're really connected with the completely different field in the optics and in the photonics the area, and you can learn a lot. Again, a really great let's say the network. So this is very helpful for the future. I did the research about optical remote sensing, which is the LiDAR. So during the research, I developed let's say the Doppler LiDAR system to measure the wind speed. The KSOP Ph.D. program is really very good. So then, because in the most of the universities, so then you do the research, but you don't know, and surrounding you the other the department or the other group what they are doing. So then the KSOP it really is bring up all the different the group have the similar background to do the optical and photonics research. So then all the students are collected together, all the PhDs are close to together. You can share the ideas, you can discuss the ideas, and you can of course get a lot of the support from the different the peoples. So then there are the different aspects. First is the technically. So then during this the program, I come to the castle, I don't know the optics. And then when I when I graduate, so then I'm the expert on the optics. This is the technical aspect. The other is also I joined this let's say fundamental MBA, and also during the KSOP I did the management module. This is also quite really helped me a lot. And as let's say during the study, so for all those the management program, I didn't even realize if it is really helpful or not. But when it started to work, so I do realize. So then this is a very valuable let's say the knowledge which I gained during the time. Right now, so I'm working in a startup company in China, in Shenzhen. It's called RoboSense. It's a LiDAR. The company is provided the LiDAR the system. So I'm the vice president is there for the R&D. So my let's say in 2019 my main task is take care of the team, the R&D team, to make sure the product is go to the mass production. So before I joined this company, so I have worked within Valeo. It's a tier one automotive company for almost 4 years. So I did also it's the development for the LiDAR. So the Valeo Scala, which is really is going to the Audi A8. So do the autonomous driving. So then this is I have done until let's say the last month. My the future plan now, so I'm doing the vice president in the RoboSense. So then my plan is to really to use my this experience which I gained from the university during the in the KIT, and also the experience which I got from the Valeo, the tier one company. So then with this is the knowledge, I wanted to really to bring together the new company, the startup company, to let's say the next level, and also to let's say to train or to coaching the new old engineers, and to do the great job, and to understand how it's let's say a real the development within the industry is working. So then I really want to enjoy to go let's say develop together with the new company and bring up to the new level. Yeah. let's say from the fundamental MBA program, so then when the time, if let's say you may do not really realize how important it is, so then but you take the chance to take this course and try to learn as much as possible, but not only the learn is not enough. So then try to apply it during your the PhD project to make the uses of the knowledge. So then later, after you started to work on the within the company, within a big organization, or you make a startup of the company by yourself or by your team, so then this, soon or later, I would say very soon, you will realize and how important and how good is this the program. Enjoy the case of the study, the case of the network. It is very wonderful.